what it is, y'all. I'm here to go ahead and do these pulls. We didn't win this war. We did the best we could. It is what it is. But we still get the war chest anyway, so that's what matters. Two tall boots with chainmail shirts. That's all we gonna get. Well, I know I will. But let's start it out. Let's be superstitious. One, two. Let's see if we can get another one. And another one. Hot damn. Just fucked it up. We get another one star. Nope. There we go. So, 9,910. Let's do this. Oh, five. Yes, sir. That's my third average. So that's in 20 pulls. Bless me, excuse me, y'all. 25, 26. 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. Nope. 36, 37,
okay.
38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. I'm gonna stop right there, and then next month I'll do it again. So I got Albridge, one past hero of the month. He's the only one I'm still missing out of all of these folks. I was just curious to see who I would get. And this to show you It is all luck. And if you have money and you want to spend it, free money to do whatever the heck you want in this life, and you choose to do it for this game and these heroes, and you get them, you know, like I did, then it is what it is. But other than that, eventually you'll get these heroes. I don't know when. Like everyone keeps saying, well, it's RNG. So, peace, love, and happiness. Talk to y'all later.